Hello, Jeffco. I'm meteorologist Nick Carter, Fox 31 meteorologist Nick Carter. If you're watching us from Golden, Lakewood, Arvada, Wheatridge, or Westminster, this forecast is for you. High temperatures this week in the 70s, a little cooler on Wednesday with the upper 60s, but the air is getting chilly at nighttime with those temperatures now in the upper 40s, and of course in the high country valleys, we've seen some frost. So that means fall colors are getting underway, especially the northern third of our mountains. This weekend, if you get a chance, grab a camera, take some pictures of the fall colors in the mountains, and then email them to us on our website, KDVR.com. You can just go to Fall Colors and we talk you through how to do all that stuff. We'll try to put your pictures on the air. It's a nice way to celebrate the last week of summer. Fall officially begins early Friday morning. Thanks for checking us out.